Right? We gotta give the sound man a couple bucks.